Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to talk about the filtration system of this tank. So this filter is from the Chinese company called Sobo, and the model is WP607H. I bought it for around $10 from an LFS. The power consumption of this filter is 12 watts and the flow rate is 600 liters per hour. This is how it looks, and yes, it has a surface skimmer too. The surface skimmer of this filter doesn't work like an individual unit, but it gets the job done. So one of the best thing about this filter is the pump is inside the filter, unlike my previous HOV. So there is no chance of water getting leaked, and we can take the pump out and clean the impeller too. And another best thing about this filter is that it doesn't come with cartridges like most of the hang-on back filters in the market. The main problem with them is when the cartridges gets dirty, you can wash it and reuse a few times, but after that you have to buy replacement cartridges. And yes, you can use sponges instead of cartridges like this. But most of the SOBs like this doesn't have space for biological media. But this SOB has some space for both mechanical and biological filtration. It comes with two trays and some space for biological media. The first tray came with black sponge and the second tray came with some activated carbon, but I replaced that with fine black sponge. And it came with some of this plastic media, but I replaced them with some lava rocks. So here is the noise test from a feet away. And this is from about a centimeter away. And the flow is good too. Also, the surface skimmer works fine.